has been transformational and nothing less for our students and for our school.
It has been a turnkey experience for me at our school.
I use this process in every aspect now, and it changed my frame of mind. It's just a way of thinking now.
It has made a noticeable difference in the way we run meetings, and we actually get things done instead of just talking about giving a report from our campus. And it's been really, really positive change for our school.
Now more than ever, it is critical for us to be able to support our teachers in analyzing student work effectively to ensure those high levels of success that we all seek.
Right now, currently, I'm seeing a disparity between the have and the have-nots. So if you let the data speak its truth, it's going to wind you through that story to a paragraph, and you're going to identify a student population or a subgroup that is not being served academically.
We can create learning environments for our students that don't determine the outcome based on our demographics.
The most transformative aspect of DataWise for me is because we have stopped and said, well, what's the most important aspect of this context that we're working in?
We realized it's so personal and human-based, and it's not just crunching numbers and making decisions based on numbers. It's really about the learners and the teachers and their interaction.
The impact that it has had has unequivocally changed the school outcomes for our students. It has essentially become the way we do things. It has become ingrained in the fabric of our school.
You're that relentless focus on evidence. Hearing all voices, everybody's involved in the process.
It has really helped us get a better shared vocabulary around the work we're doing, and it's actually brought focus and helped us clarify what we're doing in a much more succinct way.
So I would just say wholeheartedly embrace the process, and you'll see amazing results.